All right, guys, we are live with Dolmen. There it is. And so this game is in super early alpha. It's not even released until 2019. So it's gonna have problems. I ran it once, it ran fine, but I haven't streamed it yet. It's gonna be the first time I'm streaming it. So we'll see what happens. And the Spibo was able to capture it before, so hopefully it still captures it. And I don't have it running yet because I want you guys to see the intro video, and hopefully people will capture it pretty quick. I'm gonna reload the game screen and I'm gonna start it up. Hopefully it catches it right away so that way everyone could see that. Just watching it, hopefully to catch it. Come on. There it goes.
However, in a human form, just one, to represent all misery in the universe. The first time I heard
I
your
skipped this
thoughts
the first
was
time.
like I had thought twice. Your ridiculous loneliness and fear of death. It's comparable to your will to go beyond and search your God in space. Take his crown. Change all things just because they had to be changed. Then I finally understood. I looked like a human being.
Raven's call. Hey, thanks for the follow.
But this anguish brought me here, to you, and now it begins.
Nice. How long was that? A minute? Alright, so the controls are a little weird with the game because I think so far it's only mainly set up for that's really loud. I gotta get into the game to lower it, I think. Let's
You're
play.
asleep.
But I think it's mostly programmed for
I've been visiting
my
you,
gamepads, like Xbox
gathering if it
controller.
would be necessary to communicate. And I'm afraid it is. Believe me when I tell you that I never wanted to disturb your sleep. Few things are as beautiful as your people sleeping. And what dreams? Isn't it a tragedy? A world independent of them. A real world? Regardless of that.
Something's going on with my Twitch
If you are to
app.
believe such a thing exists, I need you to wake up.
There you go. Just reconnected to chat in case I miss anything. It's doing really well. It's holding up FPS. I skipped all the movies before because I wanted to make sure it actually runs. This is the first time I'm seeing all this too. Some pretty good graphics. Skills, heal, block a shift, or a shift. Okay. Run is Q. Ah, well, I could read all that. I'm actually surprised at how well this game is running. First things first, let's get to the volume. There we go. Graphics and everything looks like it's running pretty good. Yeah, because I have everything on low. I don't know, I don't know where it will sync. That should help a bit. Halo the HUD. See, look, it's pretty much set up for... Yeah. Oh, I want the hood. Kind of backwards. There we go. I don't know how to select my weapons. Let me see. Okay. I'm just pressing buttons just to see what works. Okay, that's the block. Back, roll, okay, let's shift, control, there we go. The control takes out your weapon. What else? Nothing there. F, heals, G, centers. No, I consumed something. Y, H, nothing. Okay, let's just get this started. Sensitivity, let's lower that a bit. Control loss. A little better. Too fast though. That'll do, I guess. So you have to hold control down to bring up the weapon. It's actually pretty... So you're always melee. Unless you... the control. Then you're always... firearm. forget what Q is. Does tab do anything? No, caps lock. Shift. Oh, shift is block. Okay. Can you be cap lock while you have the gun out? What's this? Okay, so E is used, which is A. Delay controls is the settings, C control schemes. Okay. Pick up. I wonder if you can eventually craft in this game. Nice. I don't know what any of that stuff does. Let me look at the controls one more time. Oh, here it is. Okay, so you get, so you have levels, weight, toughness, all that stuff. So you have a bunch of stats. So here's the, let's see, over here, right, stats, settings. Just taking a bunch of this stuff. All right, I think that's pretty much it. Let's see how the melee weapons work. Consume. See? Oh. Okay, there you go. That's to heal. Pick it up. Pick it up. Ranged combat. Okay. That's heavy attack. Okay, I knew that. I don't know what I'm consuming. I'm just pressing R. Oh, it's like a shotgun round. Let's see if I get close. Hey Raven's call. How you doing? How's your night going? Oh yeah, the testing ended, right? The playtest.
Don't be afraid. Awakening is kind of a needed death and almost painless.
I don't know where to go. I appreciate that, Ravens. Thank you. Give you no humanity. I wonder what happens if I fall. There's fall damage. Okay. Oh, and I'm back at the beginning. Can you run? Oh yeah, that's what Q's for. Running. I like that mechanic. Always melee, unless you hold down the button. Okay, so I went that way. So you can climb? There's a different way I'm supposed to be going. Like this way. So you can't read or access it unless you're like your crosser. It's like right on it, so we do this. Oh, still didn't work. There you go. Apply elements to weaken enemies and unlock parts. How do you apply elements? I already have frost. I'm assuming you can't apply elements yet. Oh, so you need a vault to... Can't change anything here, right? Can you? Oh, you can. That's pretty cool. So you can do what? Oh, I see. Okay. You add elements to yourself, and it helps you change things. Certain amount of energy sparks. So these are consumables. Certain amount of energy sparks, okay. Armor. Let's put that one there. So you can only change the items right now. That's it. And what, 5 is the rotate, I think? 4? Yeah. 4 rotates the bottom, and everything else you can't change. Oh, there you go. Go to Zoan ship and his materials. Oh, from hands at base. You can save materials on you, maybe in case you die. It's more like a permadeath. So let's do half of everything I have, just in case. I'll probably find some more of this stuff, right? So, let's see if it transferred over. I don't know if it did. Oh, I'm in my ship. That's pretty cool. Okay, so can I go in here? Check this out, dude. I'm in the ship. Here we go, this is what it was saying. So right now it's empty. So you could change. Nice. I have two different types of pistols. Okay, so I don't have anything. Oh, because I'm in my ship, I don't need it. There we go. So once you have more than one item equipped, the number of keys help you alternate what's selected. So that's what it's meant for. Better than mine? I don't know how to access it, but I'm assuming I can't. Let's see. Visit each station for various functionalities. There's another station here. No, it's not. Level up. Oh, here we go. Okay. So, 1 to 2 requires energy sparks. 300. So I'd only have 40 left. The damage will probably be better. Let's do that. Okay. It's leveling up. Gonna see about the crafting and it's not much. Change. Let's try. Oh, I need the materials. Figures. I have the materials for that one now. So I did that. Oh, I see. Oops. Okay, so I don't have enough of those. So then I go to the armory, I guess. Guess that's it for now. Go to the dump. Now I'm going back to the dump. It's pretty cool so far. It's actually very complex for such an early game. What happens if you die? Oh, it got darker? Seems like it got darker. So you have to use the terminal. Okay. Do you have to change these things here? Sensitivity seems to have gone up on its own. Maybe it's just not working. Yeah, so it's just not working. Just lower my DPI then. You didn't drop anything. Come on. Oh, well, there you go. Timeline erased. So I didn't lose anything except for my items, I think. Let's see. Yeah, so you lose all your items. I still have my guns, right? Yeah. Back. Some poison effect, maybe? Where are we going? Oops, I missed. Oh, that's all my stuff. Oh, crap. Okay, there we go. Oh, they have boundaries. Cross into a certain area, they will go back. But as soon as I cross back, they come back. Okay, let's see. I thought I picked everything up. Maybe not.
Directly to you in your own language. It's very hard, and sometimes I will not succeed. Your mind is strange, and there are others like you here where I am, suffering the same illness.
I don't know what that 460 is, but rank score. It's locked. Oh. I had to get it back. Sparks. I don't know what it's doing. Let's go up this way. I could hear those things. It's another information circle thing. I have to really come at this at the right angle, otherwise it doesn't work. There we go. To lock on enemies. Oh! Oh crap. Oh no. Where did this guy come from? Uh-oh. It's a lot of them. What they're guarding. Did I just die? Oops. Okay. I don't have any items. Oh man, it reset again. That's kind of sucky. Oh, is too many. No, I know they can't come up here. Or they're not supposed to come up here. There they go. Where's he coming up here? Okay, so his brown tree is right there. You have to manually add these things. Okay. Got that one right that time. And that's a bug. That only happens with that gun. That guy's a high level. So I already destroyed that thing, so it didn't come back. Whatever it was. Whatever the... It's on the inside or on the other side. See what's over here. Come on, come on. There you go. What happens when you turn on energy mode? Okay, stamina. Things. Like frozen in place. Okay, so I can't do that yet. I don't have any energy. Come on, man. Seen these. Damn, this sucks, dude. Fire. I'm so dead. How do I recover energy? So I have to kill things to get my energy back. Oh. Oh, I see. If I heal myself, I use it up. sugar. Survive that one. Okay. Creepy. That's creepy too. Oh. Oh, I got one. Let's see. Drill striker. I can't change my equipment from here.
The closest experience my race had of a hand was just ripped off. No physical pain. I try to avoid my central nervous system.
What does that mean? Okay, so those hurt. Tour. Man, I got a long way to run. Oh, and everyone's back. Oh, that's not cool. That's a problem. I guess if the timeline is erased, then everything would be back. Supplies. Wonder if I can go make some more stuff. No. I should just try and get in there. So what's in here? Look at that trap. I'm gonna actually go back and see if I could upgrade anything. Then if I come back, I think everything's gonna be reset. That was a delayed alert, just in case. Okay. Oh, I could dual wield. I think that's what that means. Let's find out. Oh, because it's a... I see. It's like a broadsword. Okay. Makes sense. Let's go to craft some things. That. I don't need that. I have a helmet. Let's try body armor. Don't have enough for that. After that. Okay. Text blocker description should be here. That's a bug. Bonfire. Oh, I see. That's a bug. Right. I have enough to level up. I did shrink last time, so I can do energy this time. Go get my new armor. Yes, much better. Deposit things. Oops. All right. Too bad. There you go. Let's see if it reset. Sure it did. So I got this. And I can block with it too. It reset. What's your more down here? Good. Oh, that was a big refill. Nice. Does that mean I have to fight those things again? Let's see. I do. Oh, man. Enough. At least I still have the weapons, I guess. Oh man, this is a bit much to have to go through every single bad guy all over again. Oh, and they spawn behind you too. Man, it's kind of a not as fun when you have to go through each bad guy all over again. See how far I'll get this time. Thank you. barely doing any damage. It says it's running at 30 FPS, but it seems like it's doing a little better than that. I don't think I have anything to heal myself with. Oh, I guess I do. Just gotta add it. So that adds energy sparks. Armor. Let's eat that. Okay. Let's see if we can skip some of these bad guys. These, enemies go straight to the other side. I didn't make it. Through those other guys again too, man. And I don't. It's kind of weird. I wonder if that's a bug. But the other ones must be a bug then. Let's see what happens if I re-hit this thing. Nothing. There's a lot of them. I actually don't know why I attacked that thing, but I wanted to see if it would even react. Let's not fall down this time. Come on. There would be a lot of them over here. Oh. Burning. Let's try to dodge it. I need to dodge that one. You guys are big. Touch it. Did it fall? Whatever. Yes. Made it. Wait a second. Back at the beginning. Unlocked. Better at the combos. That one. I So this door's still locked. What am I missing? I went through there. Oh, I have to go up. Uh-oh. Care about these guitars. Go up. I found died. No, get out. That's a bug. Oh, I'm so dead. Keep going up? Yes, I can. Alright, cool. I have no idea where I'm going. I lost so much, man. And everything is back, probably. Yep. Well, I think this is where we're gonna end it, guys. I would like to see how this game was so far. It's actually held up pretty well. Despite it saying I have 20 to 30 FPS, it's running really good. But again, I'll just share that last command one more time. You guys can find more information about the game if you'd like. Here it is. It is an early alpha. Really early alpha. I mean, you saw the kind of issues I was having. But considering the game's not even coming out for like another year, it's doing pretty good, and I'm excited to see where it'll go. A couple of things that I would change. I don't know if the timeline erase thing is supposed to reset everything, or is it just like he died? So I would probably have the bad guys or whatever, the other alien things, not spawn every single time you die, because then you have to go through every single one of them to get back to where you were, and that's that kind of repetition can be a little dry. Otherwise, the mechanics work pretty good. The menu needs to be updated, obviously. Better controls to reflect like keyboard and mouse type setup. Sensitivity needs to be worked on. What else? Yeah. Anyway, this is gonna be it for me tonight, guys. I'm already tired. I've been up since like 4 or 5 in the morning, kids and everything. So, but I hope you guys enjoy the game. Let me know what you think. I'm sure the devs want to hear what you guys think. You can tweet me, tweet them, leave a comment, anything you'd like, and I greatly appreciate it. Thanks for hanging out.